How would I state the gospel in 30 seconds or less? The first passage that comes to my mind of scripture is 1 Corinthians 15:3, where Paul said, "This is the gospel I preached unto you. Christ died for our sins according to the scriptures." That's the most succinct statement of the gospel there is.